Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardsm Gaming with more Kingdom Hearts 3. Okay. We got teleported with Xehanort to a new area. Let's get back into this. Okay. We are really close to the end, it looks like. Oh, look. No. However, I want to see real quick what happens if I do go back.
Hurry, Sora!
Goddess high potions. So let me work on my equipment. I should still keep the mega potion, but what if I just... And I guess since they'll be with me... Oop, not that. Okay. All right. So that's all settled. Let's run up this wall again. So is this like an actual world or just
it sure is awful quiet here.
It's my thought. There he also is.
Hey! What? What's going on? Are you serious?
Oh god, they're everywhere.
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
all the places to be sent.
There. Is that the real one?
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, it is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Ourselves can be one. United in Scala et Caelum.
Scala et Caelum. If I'm not mistaken, I think this is where Union is. Takes place. This is the town that all the people live in, the fractions.
Nice! I did not come on.
person here.
Got him! Take this!
My shield!
Go get him! Oh, yeah!
Spamming the moves.
Nice.
I can move. Be gone.
Thank you. There we go.
Please.
Back at you.
Be gone.
See.
Got him.
Go get him. Go get him.
You thought you could contain me here, knowing all that you do about connections?
Hmm. Oh. One sky, one destiny.
Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Kingdom Hearts 3. And if you like this video, like it in there, subscribe to your friends, let them join the Legions, and I'll see you guys next time.